Let's take a look at today's Turning Point, brought to you by E&J Brandy and the National Urban League.
Florida TNT 3-for-4 in that third quarter, inching back in it. We talked about it in the second quarter, parts of the third. I thought Everline Drive kind of put it on cruise. And I think, Eric, they've opened the door for this Florida TNT team to make a strong comeback in the fourth quarter. What happens when we get to the 4-minute mark?
Oh, we're going to have Elam ending.
I like it.
Which changes everything.